I know, I should mesmerize them more often. Where's that room? Ah! That's what I was looking for. That's all I wanted was freaking rune. Do I have any more? I don't have any more. Okay. Is there a reason to come through here at this room? Let's see. Is there a reason in here to be in here? Letter from Admiral Meyer of Dodd. Dear Alfred, I received the book, a good find, but I must admit I have my doubts regarding the historical value of the work. And I feel Dunwall, feeling remorse about killing the tyrant Jessamine. As I write, I'm staring at the portrait and suspect that Dodd always knew destiny was guiding his hand, firm and unforgiving. Anyways, the book was entertaining read, so thank you. Keep sending me all the information you can about this mysterious figure. Ah, interesting. So the dude had a thing for Dodd. Oh. I'm out of here. Get out of here, bugs. Okay. So, we've got all the runes and the bone charm. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. Let's go to that one place. Let's see, where am I supposed to go? Oh, let's find the black market. We definitely need to find the black market. That's something we didn't do. I would like to buy some more supplies, if I can. Oh, okay. Black market is that way. Where's the black market now?
Get these ships. Been a week's wages. This is the worst assignment.
That's Howler.
What's going on here?
That's so cool! Oh, I love it so much! God, that's so amazing! And even I want to just sit here and look at it. So cool. Okay. Where the fuck is the black market? Oh, it's in here. Okay. What I did to Stilton? I didn't kill him, I just left him alone. We watched his background and we just kind of left. Poor guy. Going to the black market. Yeah, we found it.
If you're not with the Grand Guard, I'm more than happy to serve you.
Alright, let's get some gear.
Official milliner at the palace, and his father before, a pleasure to do business. Very good. A deal well made.
Yeah, unfortunately used up all my stuff. Alright, let's see. Is there anything else here?
Let's see. I have some upgrade plans for your gear.
I already got that one, yeah? Okay. Blinds enemies, causes witches to flee. Blinds enemies, causes hounds to flee. Sure, let's get the Howling Bolt. Let's get... Yeah, let's make witches flee. They're more annoying than anything else, I think. Let's see, what's the other ones we could do? Pistols? I don't ever use pistols. Could you please not hum right in front of me? You're making me very distracted. Alright, well, I don't have enough money, so it doesn't matter. Okay, cool. We got everything that we needed. Sweet.
From town to town, they spied every baby boy up and down.
Cool. Hey Jas, this isn't my first stream, but the first you can chat. Well, thanks for joining us, Hutsbutt fan. I like your name. Yeah, you didn't see anything. No one's there.
once was a man.
No one's there at all. You know why?
He tugged on it nightly.
I'll have a look over there.
What?
Did you hear that? Guards!
I wonder who that was.
Huzzah!
I'll find you, I swear.
What happened here?
No, 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 me! What the?
No!
Okay.
Who does things like that?
Who does things like that? I do. Alright, I'm getting out of here. Let's go. Grand Palace! That was fun. That was fun. God, when I play this game again in my own spare time, I'll be more sneaky. And I'll feel better about myself afterwards. I feel like I'm becoming morally corrupt every time I play this game. Ooh, hello. See. What's here? Oh, look at all those bone charms and runes. Okay, so I definitely want the rune. Definitely want that rune.
And we get to do the job how we see fit. Nobody's pestering us with forms and procedures anymore. Collect the fees we want, give out the beatings when they're needed.
Don't want my kids growing up here.
Delilah. Her soul is familiar to me.
Oh, is it? Alright. Man, this place is way too modern. This looks like it could be like on like somewhere in California. It's like a not like a oh hi. Not so much like a Frank Lloyd Wright, but it's almost.
Just pay the fine and be done with it.
Easy.
No use making trouble.
Easy, easy, easy. Okay. Let's start going in.
Ready to pay, Duke Abele.
Let's get in here. Let's start going. Oh, these are interesting. Interesting art. I can't tell what that is. They look like octopuses? Maybe they are octopuses. Identify and kill Duke Abele. Or talk to his body. Well, I'm definitely going to kill him. So, there's that. Let's see. Let's grab this. What? Puppers. You didn't see anything, right? We're in. All right.
I don't want to die.
Ready? This shouldn't take long.
Take out your
food. Come to you. I hit hard.
Shit.
I'm not impressed.
There's something comforting about this.
Don't make me careful. This is gonna time.
I wonder who that.
Bad move.
Okay. Okay.
Something's gotta give.
Okay. That happened.
Be on your guard. You're loyal.
He must know that I'm here, right? After all that. After all that, he has to know I'm here. Hi guys. Don't mind me. Just walking through. Just walking through.
I think I just saw.
Good riddance.
to be here.
You won't get away.
No. Gunshot.
Oh! What was it? What did I walk through? What did I walk through, guys? I must have walked through something, right? I bet you there was a, one of those arcs. Alright, I have to be more careful.
Someone there?
There you go.
You're not supposed to be here.
So,
do you see me?
All right, so something here killed me. I have no. Oh, the doy. There we go. So, who is it that's here? I thought I rewired it! I rewired it, didn't I? I rewired that damn thing! Maybe there's two of them. I bet you there's two of them. All right, one more time. All right. So we need to figure out which one is the real Abele. So I don't want to kill both of them. One's an innocent.
What? Shit, the alarm.
Wait, why'd I do that? An idiot.
Hey, who is? Damn you!
Air feels heavy.
Oh my god, this is like the stupidest thing I've ever done. Okay. Okay. Are you smoking? You're the body double. Oh my god, you're hilarious. Okay, I'm getting out of here. That was funny. All right, I just want runes and bone charms. That's all I want. You could survive a little longer, dude. That was hilarious. Oh crap. Okay. I need a combination, don't I? All right, let's see. Deploy additional guards. Yeah. Okay. Anything in here about combinations? What the fuck indeed. Indeed. Alright, Mr. Marletto from the Winslow Safe Company was able to reopen the regiment safe. We had to try different combinations for over the 2 hours. Anyways, we were finally able to distribute this week's pay. Marletto advised us to set the combination to something on-duty officers can remember. Insisted we use something like average pay for retired veteran, but I don't want think triple zeros make a very secure combination. I just chose something else and left it written in the Duke's office. Ah, it's in the Duke's office. Okay. In my free time, I'm gonna do a low chaos in my free time. I like playing this game, but I don't think I'd replay it on a stream. I'm engineer, sir. Not able to become a magician. Duke Abele wanted to make another entrance to his precious vault, and now we warned him that was a bad idea given the foundation. So now every time the storage room and the external passage flood, we're called in to fix the problem. It was a fundamental structure problem. The Duke's house, as it were, was not built in the same foundation. Oh, that's good to know. Okay. I don't think you were alive, or you were sleeping. Were you sleeping on the job? You were sleeping on the job, weren't you? Alright, you figure out that code. Oh. Can I ask what you're doing just laying in the toilet? Did you guys get, like, really drunk or something? Okay. That was weird. Okay. Hi. We cool.
Playback indicates criminal profile.
Leave it once.
Anybody?
Leave it once, or I'll call for help.
I don't have time for that.
Don't come back.
Enemy evasion successful.
It seems the Duke has some of the Jindosh clockwork soldiers.
Come on, hit it. There you go. There you go. Ooh.
Quarry lost.
Yep, quarry did get lost. Don't worry about me. Don't worry about me. I'm just gonna walk on by. Walk on by. Okay. So we need to figure out where that guy's offices.
Going to need men to take charge in the Northern Isles.
Hi, don't worry about me. I'm cool.
I can't do anything for you.
You better run.
Huh?
What's going on here? What?
Hi.
What's going on here?
Combat protocol 6.
Okay. Toilet's a new bathroom break room? Apparently. I just want that freaking rune. Also, why is that thing glowing? Oh, that might be Delilah. Huh? Well, you can just go somewhere else.
Someone
doesn't matter.
Me. I don't want to die.
Just walk away. Just walk away.
Guard, someone.
Yes.
I like how you're still here. Alright, so that one's still there too.
Playback indicates lost enemy.
Okay.
I pay good money to make sure things like this
don't happen. The machine has entered combat.
I like how the machine's just talking to me. It's entered combat.
Unauthorized. Okay, shut it down.
I can't believe this place.
Alright, it's fine. That machine doesn't know what it's doing. We're gonna go over here. Less guard. Oh! That should have killed you! There, that killed you now. Okay. That should have killed him the first time. Whatever. Whatever. I'm getting sick of this.
Whatever you need.
I can't do anything for you.
I'll get the cigars tomorrow.
You better run.
Don't
what were you doing?
Unless they're up to something.
Been warned. I'm coming.
Be on your way.
Someone protect me.
Are they killing?
Not right.
Someone, anyone.
I don't want to.
Are they killing servants? How fucking rude is this? Look at this. They're killing people. These people are sick. They're sicker than me. Whatever. I just want this rune. It's like right there.
Let me guess. That's her again.
Yeah. Well, I can't get in there because I need to get into that office, so let's just keep moving.
Playback for unambiguous enemy. This plays if someone eludes the machine.
Alright. We're not doing... We're being caught, like, left and right. It doesn't matter at this time.
You've no right to be here, stranger.
Leave.
Oh, no! That's... Who does things like that?
I do. I do things like that.
Cooling down.
This guy's dead.
Enemy evasion successful.
Okay, there's a hand. Okay, it doesn't matter. You guys just get out of here. Go. Go somewhere else. Go do your own thing. Go on. I'm just gonna be around here. No one's gonna die except for guards. Alright, aha, we're getting close. We're getting close to,
I've heard the wages in Tibet are twice what we make.
What's that?
That's right. Huh? Oh, yeah, what is that? What is that, indeed? Something really cool, wasn't it? Okay. So there should be a secret passage, hidden passage. That mass murderer is called serial killer. Weird. I read this, right?
Entering combat state.
Okay, we need to get into this passage. Here it is. Here's the button. Da 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 da.
Let's see what Duke Abele keeps hidden away in here.
See, cider. Ooh. Upgrade. Coast schematics. A picture of all of them together, like chummy friends. What's this? No one should perish in the mines. I like how they have their own like secret meetings. This is pretty great. Oh.
Delilah Copperspoon.
Leviathan's breath. What does that mean? Do I get to breathe underwater? Let's see. Leviathan's breath. Running out of breath reduces mana before health. Oh. Oh, that's kind of cool. Okay, well, it doesn't matter. Let's find her soul. It's in this thing, right? Let me take a wild guess and say I have to kill Duke to get the key. Yep. Okay. Let's go upstairs. Let's kill him. Let's get his key and be on our way. Oh, the rune's that way. Oh. Wait, how'd I get that rune? Oh-ho! Oh-ho! Oh, this is probably why they had that Leviathan's breath thing. Oh god. Okay. Let's go back up for air. Let's come back down. Alright. Oh, shit. That wasn't enough air! Okay. Okay, let her catch her breath, and then we'll go back down. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Ooh. Got it. What's over here? Ooh, breath. Okay. How the fuck do I get out of here? Oh, same way I came in? No, this is different. Ah, shit, what is this? Alright. Where am I now? I'm a little confused, lost. Like... we're somewhere underneath this place? Is this like the other entrance in? Like, I bet this is the other entrance. Instead of walking through the front gates, we could have just walked in through here. I bet you that's what it is. Oh yeah, there we go. Uh-huh. Cool, okay. Very cool. We just went in through a weird little tunnel and came out the other side. And now if we go back through here, come down here, how's it going? You're dead. Alright. Oh, thank you, Manly Panda. Appreciate it. Alright, so let's go upstairs and let's kill a Duke. I don't care anymore.
Trouble sleeping again last night. Maybe I ought to try one of those sleeping tinctures.
He's upstairs.
Kind of pricey.
Wait, how are you sleeping? Whoa, these witches are crazier than I thought. Also, this is a very big turtle. I'll climb the turtle. Turtle! Alright, so the Duke is still upstairs.
It's too hot. The bath's too cold. My vest has a wrinkle. Do it yourself then if it's gotta be so bleeding perfect.
Alright, we're still looking for... ah, here you go. Here's his chambers. And in his office is the, is the combination, right? Oh, this is his bathroom. He has a very fancy bathtub. Lots of bathing salts. Wow, I really want to have a bathtub like this. This is nice. Yeah, this is real nice. My father's son, if I have to slave away like this. It's not something bad. Damn, this place is crazy cool. Look how nice this is. Look at this gigantic bed. Honestly, who sleeps in a round bed like that? I would love to. Honestly, I would love to, but... this is crazy. Alright, so that's another alarm. We talk? Do you want to talk? Do you want to talk about it? Are you the real one? Or are you the body double?
You disgraced your country, Duke Abele.
That was really anticlimactic again.
This must be the key to the Duke's vault.
Do you know which Duke is the right one? Well, we scared one and it actually said body double, so... I mean, honestly, I can go and kill both. I think I got it right. Esteemed counselors, I won't be able to attend your gathering tomorrow morning, or should I say in 2 hours? I'm going to bed now, but I'm confident you will know what to do about the curfew dance. Buy more walls of light. Give the guard greater enforcement latitude. Ban all popular committees, whatever is required. But I want you to start thinking about something else. I have no doubt we'll soon be famous. Okay.
When I first met with my inner circle, I saw nervous faces. Even the boldest were afraid, wondering if we'd live to see another feast.
Can we appreciate this a little bit more? Let's just sit here and appreciate this. This is a self-portrait. It says, Luca, artist self-portrait. This is how he sees himself. Shikami. Art! It's so good! Oh my god, I love this. This is by far the best thing I've seen this entire game. This is the greatest artist in the world. Can I please steal this? This is going to be worth a fortune now. Especially now that he's dead. Can I please just take this with me? Oh, Bob Ross would be proud. This is beautiful. This is gorgeous. I mean, he's got a really good control of different colors. Like, you know, he's really trying hard with the shadows. It's just his proportions are a little off, but by God, this is amazing. I want to take this with me. Oh my God. Please, please let me put this on my boat. Please, please, please let me put this on my boat. Oh, fuck. That was hilarious. All right, where's the combination?
Delilah Copperspoon.
Oh, my God. Never have I seen such a more beautiful portrait. Oh, my God. Something I can take now. Wait. Which bedroom do you live in? I don't know where he lives anymore. Let's see. Dear Armando, I love your idea for a petition, so I wrote it up one. Of course, the palace grand guard refused to take it, so it seems as Luca's political decoy, you're the only one who might be able to bring the Duke's attention. This is easier. This is asking a lot from you, but it succeeds. Petition can make a tremendous difference in Karnaca. Here's a letter. Duke Luca Abele. As you know, the silver mines have been pressed. Oh, we've actually read this one. Okay. Someone help him write that letter. No portrait is better than your own portrait. Of course. Especially when you make it with your own two hands. That portrait was beautiful, though. Like, I'm jealous. I'm jealous of that portrait. Alright, so, the only thing we're looking for now is, the combination to that safe. Alright, he can live. He can live. Alright. Because, yeah, this is office, right? I guess not. Alright, let's go find his office. There's a lot of places that we haven't really looked. We just kind of been running around. Like this door. I don't think we went through this door. Ah, here we go. This is his office. Come here.
No, you're just running.
Okay, enemy encountered.
Ah!
The machine has identified a lifeless body.
There you go.
Wooden housing breached. Amplified. Playback indicates lost enemy.
But you weren't supposed to show up so quickly. Someone eludes the machine. Alright, where is the combination? That's mine. Hello? Hello? Alright, so the combination's here somewhere.
Two more months, she says. Then she'll leave. I can wait.
Alright, here you go. I've escorted the propriety of Winslow off the palace grounds, and the code is 380. 380. Let's go get that code. Just close that. We don't want that thing coming after us. It's in here. Oh, this is Delilah's chambers. Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to kill you. Reflexes. Sorry. That was reflexes. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, you kill it by hitting in the butt? Oh.
Something unsavory going on. I'm getting good and drunk after this.
Ooh, Delilah's diary. I painted the ocean today. The clever title left messages in froth and detritus on the rocks. The waves use a secret language to synchronize their efforts. If I could learn to speak as the waves do, then I would have a powerful ally. And why should I not learn the language of the ocean? Those years in the voyage changed my senses, and now I perceive things others cannot know. I have a strong desire to paint my niece Emily Caldwin bound to a burning pyre. I'd match the reds of the flame with her insufferable mouth, her spoiled, sullen spout. Maybe I'll begin sketches soon, or maybe I'll get bored with the notion. Luca continues to use Karnaca as his playground. I am pleased he is unrestrained by the petty restraints of society. Oh, thank you, Zenokilla, for resubscribing for 2 months now. 10 to go. Thank you. Drop them bears. Drop those bears. Luca continues to Karnaca as his playground. I'm so pleased. I'm only beginning to understand the ways of change, but the Duke is about the same as ever was since he was a boy. Wonders will be so carefree. If I could, I could move Dunwall today. But there's no better moment than the anniversary of Jessamine's death. Our approach will be masked by the visitors from across the Empire, and there will be a certain symmetry and that historians will no doubt find most satisfying. Okay. So Delilah and the Duke were chummy chums. Alright, well, let's get the feck out of here. 380. I really didn't mean to kill that maid. It was a complete accident. So, you know, it's one of those things where your reflexes kick in and all of a sudden, you know, they're dead. Hi! Don't worry about me, guys. It's cool.
What happened here?
The guards are dead. I can tell you that for sure.
New bomb?
Whee!
hell's running around over there?
380. Yeah, boss! What? You have reached Scrap Scrat too? Whoop whoop, love for some. Lots of great work. Thank you so much. You guys are sweet. Alright, 380. Alright, let's get this rune. Let's get the feck out of here. Nice. Okay. Oh, you guys are the best. Y'all are the best. Resubscribing. Stuff like that. Alright, so, let me get to the basement. I'm trying to remember how we got down there in the first place.
Well, no more, thank you. Place is a dump anyway.
Somebody seen something.
Hey!
Now we're all on edge.
Can we go down here?
My heart can't take much more of it.
I'm going to bring the guard down on you. Consider yourself warned.
The guard's dead, so it doesn't matter.
Why
think
should
of me.
I trust someone who hides their face?
Help!
There's a lot of dead people down there. Doesn't matter what you think of me. How the hell did I get down there in the first place? I can't remember. Let's see, what's this? Oh, it's the outer vault door.
The machine is experiencing back-facing visual detection.
Thing is springy.
Mechanism detached.
Where are we back, Mother?
Increase our perception.
Oh, hey, how's
okay,
it going?
Okay, the machine has detected something.
Just back off, buddy.
Enemy evasion.
Oh!
Performing well. Enemy exit.
Oh! I just got killed. Did it kill me, or did I walk into another arc? Weird arc that kills me. Ah, crap. Back here again? Alright, how the fuck did I get down there in the first place? Is it over here? I like how all these people are, like, freaked out. Let's see. Come on, get out of here.
Be on your way! Now!
You
I'm going
have
to call
to understand.
Did you kill somebody?
Someone.
You guys killed somebody, didn't you?
Someone,
that's right, yeah. You guys are the worst.
Combat protocol meet.
What happened here?
Amplified. It's confused. He doesn't know what's going on. Here you go. There's the entrance. Here you go.
I know you're here somewhere.
Alright. We got this, guys. We got this. Now we got it. You guys don't know where I is.
This
here we go.
The Duke's vault.
Come on. Unlock. There you go. Open. There you go. Alright. Goodbye, Mom. Mom, meet Delilah. Oh, hi.
Playback indicates criminal profile.
Oh, that thing kills me quick. Ooh, I think I just got my head cut off. I think my head just got cut off, guys. I think it did. The bootleg transformer killed Jas. I know. There you go. Let's play it a little bit more safe this time, right?
Playback indicates lost enemy.
Lost enemy. Alright, let's see. So if I hit it in its butt. Is that where I'm supposed to hit it? Butt?
Playback for combat prop machine is experiencing uncertainty. This playback indicates some detection without certainty.
Ow!
Playback for detection.
This is the thing Ashworth made to hold Delilah's spirit.
Oh, there it is. Okay, so it's that little thing right there. Oh! Oh, that could have hurt me. That could have hurt real bad. Look at all this gold. Alright, Mom. I'm gonna put the heart in there. Say goodbye to Mommy.
Release me from this dead vessel, free of this poison world, and trap Delilah's spirit.
Do it. You were all I ever wanted.
Let me go. I've seen too much of this world. There is blood on our hands.
Yes, there is.
To keep your throne, for your legacy.
My daughter, you are becoming everything I fought against. I love you, but let me go.
Aw, so sad. Sorry, Mom. I know I'm the worst.
So it's done. Now to take the lion's soul back to the world.
The heart of my half-sister? Only her flesh remains.
I wonder if it was even really alive.
My heart's all black, guys. My heart is black.
Did the Duke keep this old thing?
She's got a black heart. Wow, look at all this stuff. Lots of money, lots of shit everywhere.
You will never gain back what you lost here.
I think I will. Emily does not have the heart to do it. I don't know. You'd be surprised. Oh, weird. He's got pictures of people playing with blood flies.
Increasing oil tank temperature.
Interesting. There's a lot of cool stuff in here. That's not creepy. I like how this is all concept art for the game. It's beautiful stuff. Like, absolutely gorgeous. So I think if I go through here, I can get out of here.
This opportunity to back charge second coil.
Oh, this is the other gift. Oh! Obviously there's like an arc I can't see, one of those arc Tesla coil things. But alright, so where the hell is it? You know, maybe if I just fling myself, maybe I won't die.
Make a note. Remove this playback after the machine sees someone behind it.
Fuck off.
This plays I'm out of here. Loots the machine.
I'm out of here. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter anymore.
Huh? If it was me, if I was infected with blood flow, you have to understand.
I'm just out of here. I don't care anymore. Been here for too long. Oof. Right, we got what we came for. We killed Duke. We got the soul. Let's get the feck out of town. Alright. Duke is dead. Alright, let's go to the boulevard, whatever it's called. Don't step on the exposed wires. Yeah, no. Oh, is that what it was? Is the wires in the ground that's killing me? Ah. If I had known. Which I didn't. Wish I did. That's right, we came through here. For whatever reason, there's like a weird little half-step area. You can't bear it? The bear puns. Well, at least Mommy Dearest won't have to see me kill people anymore. She should be happy about that, right? Okay. Oh, wrong one. Sorry. I just wanted to take your pouch. I forgot I have to sneak. It's not my fault that I'm so programmed to think that control is sneak. Alright, let's get out of here. Wait. Is Megan at the palace? Oh, fuck. Megan, why are you at the palace? Yeah, I didn't see it at all. I've died to it so many times now. Yeah, Rick is streaming on Wednesdays now. Oh, okay, he has a private dock. Show yourself. Get out of here.
Huh? I definitely heard something.
Yeah, I know. You heard me. Alright, let's not touch those wires first. Alright, back over here. Because apparently I didn't see that there was a private dock for the Duke. Does he prefer Wednesdays? No, it's just his schedule doesn't allow it now. He's dog sitting on Mondays instead of on Tuesday, like he usually does, and his work schedule just doesn't work for him, so. Let's go to this dock. So I think I can just fling myself, right?
Think you're being quiet?
Yeah.
What? This time I really. Who's there?
Hi.
Come find the boy.
Let's ask the land agent to re-inspect the riverside
road. So the private dock is around here somewhere. Hi, how's it going?
People don't hide their faces.
Oh!
Up to something bad.
I'm just going through! No, Sam, Rick actually got a full-time 40-hour week job, and so he works in the morning, and then he does dog sitting on Mondays for his wife. So it's a little bit of each. I'm so sick of these arcs. Hi, fishies.
Okay, the machine has detected something.
There we go. I was here this entire time.
There. Now to wait.
Who's over here that's dead? That's awful. Megan! Megan, come on. There's your ass. What are you doing? Am I supposed to meet you? Megan, come here. I'm gonna go over there and meet you. I don't think I won't.
So, is that it? The fall of Karnaca?
Duke Abele is dead. Long live whatever comes next.
Back to the dreadful whale, then. And on toward Dunwall.
Yes, at long last. To take back the throne and find a way to save my father.
Ready, then?
Let's do it.
Let's set out.
All right. As you will.